Deshaun Watson wants to be a Bronco. Kareem Jackson went on Aqib Talib's podcast and made that clear as day. So Denver has some options on the table. They've been linked to Aaron Rodgers. Watson wants to be there too. This is what happens when you focus on offense. The Broncos have drafted some of the best young talent in guys like Jerry Jeudy, Noah Fant, and Courtland Sutton. That makes this team appealing to Rodgers and Watson. Now, if there's a reason to go with Watson, it's because he's younger. We know he's got more years ahead of him than Rodgers. If you team up Watson with the other weapons in Denver, everything would click. And that would be something we'd all tune into just because you know the Broncos would air it out. We'll see if they do trade for Watson, but it was put out there for a reason. Watson is dropping hints. He's hoping that the Broncos bite. You know Jackson wants Watson there too. They're laying it out for GM George Payton. This is a way for the Broncos to get back in the hunt. I'm John Kuzma. Check out endzoneblog.com.